Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to change the font size on a Samsung phone. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To change the font size on your device, first open the Settings app and then scroll down and tap on the option called Display. Now tap on where it says Font Size and Style. On this page, look for the font size slider at the bottom and you can drag this left or right to decrease or increase the text size. That's how to change the font size on a Samsung phone. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Samsung device. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.